Hello, I'm CJ Yan. This is a quick video to show how to select multiple vertices in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use the UV sphere. We can go to Add, Mesh, and add the UV sphere. Close up the UV. If you want to select vertices, we can go to Select the Object and go to Add More. And then make sure that we select the vertex selection. We can move the cursor to empty space and click to this next vertex. If you want to select all the vertices, we can press A to select all the vertices. I deselect. Now, if you want to select single vertex, we can move the cursor and click on the vertex to select. If you want to make multiple selection, we can use Shift and left mouse button click to make multiple selection for the vertices. Now I deselect the vertices. If you want to make selection from here to here, we can use Ctrl and left mouse button click to select vertex from here to here. So if we press Shift, Ctrl and left mouse button click, we can select the vertex from here to here. So we can make multiple selections, something like this. Now I deselect the vertices. If we want to make selection for the loop, we can use Alt and click here. Take care about the positioning of the cursor. I select loop in horizontally, I click it here. If you want to make selection vertically, we can click here. So same thing, we can make multiple selection for the vertex. We can use Alt, Shift, and click here to make loop selection vertically. So this is how we can select multiple vertices in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.